Hawks and Magic. Look who's back in Orlando, Dwight Howard. But keep an eye on the next generation, Aaron Gordon. In transition, gets the feed from Elfrid Payton and finishes at the rim. Terrence Ross creates space for himself and buries the three. Then off the Mitch, tough bucket inside. The Magic ends the second on a 17-5 run, leading by three at the half, third quarter. And then Gordon puts Paul Millsap on skates. The behind-the-back dribble. Step-back jumper. And then underneath, strong over Ersan Ilyasova. 71-55, Magic by 16. They were plus 12 in the third. Elfrid Payton, Hazonia misses the dunk, but Payton cleans up. You know, he was just one rebound and one assist short of a triple-double. Terrence Ross, the mid-range jumper, two of his 24, and Orlando wins it.